I just want to say, the show couldn't be any better. But if there's one thing I've learned from my 2 months in television, it's that a show can always be better.
So what'd you have in mind?
One word. Intranetwork cross-pollinous synergism.
So remember how excited you all were when we brought Lily home?
Yeah. Well, surprise, because we adopted another baby.
Well, I'm game, but I don't know what world you're living in that you think two gay guys can adopt a white baby.
Why can't you guys just get a normal kid?
Hey, Al Bundy, must be nice to finally be on a show that you can mention at dinner parties and not have people cringe.
Okay, gone. Hate it myself. Next. Modern Family 3D. Huh?
Okay, so you just want me to walk to the camera and with not saying anything?
Yeah, that's great.
No.
That's just disrespectful.
Okay, next. We've been looking at our research, and most viewers really like gay, but nobody doesn't like not gay.
Oh, come on! Roughing the passer, that's bull. Ah.
Dude, I know she's your sister, but I would totally tap that.
Dude, focus. We got a real shot with the girls upstairs.
Twins!
And that is offensive.
Offensive. I'm on the same page. So let's turn the page to the last page.
Am I sad that a tree fell on Phil and killed him? Yes, I am. But when his brother showed up at the funeral, something magical just happened. We clicked, and we finish each other's...
Hair gel.
Yeah. I like it.
What? Rotten? I don't like it.
Yeah, I have a big problem with that. Am I sad that a truck ran over Claire and Jay accidentally swallowed poison? Sure, why not?
This is stupid. We like the show the way it is.
Yeah. Yep.
Right, Jess?
Did we plan on falling in love with Phil's brother?
We don't plan these things.
I gotta get a film.